Lord Raiden's anger, Liu Kang.
Notice that I am ignoring you.
They must have relocated Katana.
We have indeed. We knew someone would come for her. May you join her in death.
Be thankful I choose not to spill your tainted blood. Who are you? There is something familiar. Do you need help? Four arms against two is hardly a fair fight.
Liu Kang?
You have had your match against Liu Kang. Now you will face me! Now, if you have any honor left, you will tell us where Katana is.
She has been taken to the Colosseum, where she has no doubt been executed.
You lie!
She may yet live. Let us go.
Ah!
There's Katana.
I must free her.
Not now. Smoke and Johnny Cage have been defeated, and I no longer sense Jackson Briggs or Sonya Blade's presence in Outworld. Despite my doubts as to whether you are Earthrealm's savior, you must fight.
But I am not he who must win.
Raiden! Put forth a worthy champion. If you can.
Perhaps you are meant to be the victor.
You will face Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
No Earthrealm boy can stop this deadly alliance.
On that, we agree.
Yeah!
It is done!
No, come now. Not nearly so.
I will eat your heart.
Ah!
You see, Raiden? Earthrealm is free!
Kung Lao!
No!
I will strip the flesh from your bones!
Witness, boy. Do you know who I am?
The murderer of my friend.
I am Shao Kahn, conqueror of worlds. You will taste no victory.
You will taste your own blood.
Feel the wrath.
On your feet! For Kung Lao, the Shaolin, and Earthrealm!
The Elder Gods have spoken. Earthrealm is free of Shao Kahn forever.
but the price of victory was almost too steep to pay. Kung Lao's death is my fault. I encouraged him. Our triumph was not meant to be achieved in this way. I see now. He must win refers to you. But to prevent Armageddon, you needed to defeat Shao Kahn, not Chang Tsung. It cannot be. Shao Kahn is dead. Yet the future remains unchanged.
Shao Kahn is finished.
Melina is his heir. She should rule.
Melina? She exists only because of my sorcery.
And you breathe because I restrain mine.
Emperor!
You live!
I am not so easily killed. Quan Chi accelerated my recovery.
Emperor!
Not one word. Because of you, Outworld can no longer merge with Earthrealm!
There may yet be an alternative, Emperor. Invasion.
Invasion?
Do you mock me? Sindel's ward prevents me from setting foot in Earthrealm.
Have you considered why your wife and Empress chose to betray you in this particular fashion?
Of course. But even after millennia, her motives are a mystery.
She realized that the safeguards afforded by the Elder Gods through mortal combat are but fiction. She sacrificed herself to give protection the Elder Gods could not, so Earthrealm could not suffer as had Edania.
Indeed.
I have mastered the spells necessary for her resurrection. Her ward will be nullified, and with it, the barrier that prevents your entry into Earthrealm. I will return her to you, of course. You will find her much more cooperative.
This is a very magnanimous offer.
I wish only to serve, Emperor.
I am weary of sorcerers, Quan Chi. Prove your worth. Bring her to me.
Sindel.
Quan Chi?
Shao Kahn looks forward to your return.
The Emperor. Yes. What of Kitana?
Kitana now allies herself with Earthrealm.
Then she is no longer my daughter. Take me to Shao Kahn.
Yes, Empress. The invasion of Earthrealm can now begin.